So my name is Dr. Mohamed Elsanousi. I am the board member, board of trustee for the Forum of Promoting Peace in Washington. I am based in the United Arab Emirates, but I am based in Washington. This conference is a very important conference. The importance of conference is coming from the fact that this is the first regional conference to advance religious freedom that is hosted here in the United Arab Emirates in Abu Dhabi. The first conference, the global conference, was hosted in Washington in July of last year. So we're very delighted to see the first regional is happening in this region in Abu Dhabi. And the theme for this conference is education. As you know, education is very critical if we wanted to basically change the narrative. We want to create alternative narrative. We have to focus on education, because education plays a major role. And as Sheikh bin Bayya actually mentions today, there is a difference between education and upbringing. So upbringing is very critical to develop the character of the child. It's not only transforming or transferring information, but actually raising the children, their character based on tolerance and peace and peaceful coexistence. So that is very critical for us here. That's why this kind of conferences are very important, so that we can send a message from here, from Abu Dhabi, that education is a key. Education on what? Education on tolerance, education on religious freedom, education of peaceful coexistence, and education of developing the moral character of the child, so that the child, you know, grow up that has an understanding, respect to religious communities, respect to diverse religions as well. So that's why this conference, I hope we will come up with a recommendation that could help actually to be implemented to advance religious freedom, and particularly religious educations that is tolerant. And we're happy to have the conference here, because this year in the United Arab Emirates is the year of tolerance. So it fits really very well.